A study can contain up to 16 recorded loops. To record a loop, start the recording function, and then pull back the imaging element within the catheter. So as you notice, we can actually run both 40 and 60 megahertz with our catheter with this display here.